Now, directly in front of me is a Californian brown penguin. Trying it close. Fortunately, the shadow, I've got the sun behind me. So there's two people, so the bird will probably just take off. I'm not trying to get in close. The bird is not doing anything. Hey, maybe it's not a real one, maybe it's just a pretending to be one. Wow, I've never been this close before. Well, Kitten London, of course, in the north. But they're not California ones there. Look at that, isn't that magnificent? Look at the bird. Bird's not taking a lot of interest in me. Yes, the bird has slightly moved. And two other girls coming. Notice of these two little girls there, but not of me. The pelican knows who its friends are, I hope. Magnificent, wonderful bird. Hope the bird's not injured or something like that. Remember once I found a stork in Lithuania, and it was the beginning of November, and obviously the stork should have left long before then. And but the stork was beside the road. Oh, and now the bird's got up. Look at that. Isn't that wonderful? Oh, magnificent. Now, this is the smallest species of pelican, but even so, it's pretty big. And I was watching one now fishing. Fantastic. Right. I'm so close. Now, I must be now what? 3 meters away from the bird, maybe slightly more. Not taking a lot of interest in me though. Yeah, isn't that brilliant? How often does one get a chance to do something like this? A wonderful world, a wonderful bird is the pelican. It can eat, no, sorry, its beak holds more than its belly can, that's it. At me and the sea, and I was watching some of these dive, and they dive from a height, which is particularly interesting to see, because they'll come in, throw themselves from a very height into the water, and you see them as they sort of dive bomb the fish, very similar in the way to what cormorants do. Because this bird is so much bigger though, it's far more impressive where it holds its wings out and then goes into the sea, and then you're looking into the sea trying to find it, and you can't find it, you don't know where it is. He comes up somewhere. So it scoops up the fish in its beak, which is pretty long, as can be seen here. Now, these birds were quite rare. There was like the DDT was used in agriculture, was actually killing them off. But the last 20 or so years, they've been. The numbers have been increasing, and so much so that they can sit here on the beach and just ignore people and passers-by. And passers-by usually ignore them, except in my case when I'm actually standing here filming it. Now, this is Ventura, California, and today is the 13th of January 2008. And look at that wonderful, wonderful bird. Utterly amazing. Fantastic, I'm really grateful to have had this opportunity to see the bird. I haven't been able to film diving, despite my efforts. Wonderful. So, that's the end of the film.